Girls volleyball started today across the state of Idaho. Skyline gets on the board in the first set with a kill by outside hitter Audrey Atwood. And later in the match, the Grizzlies send the ball over the net right here. Preston with the classic dig, set, and spike. Middle blocker Gillian Bryce gets the point for the Indians. Skyline held off a late rally by Preston. Atwood serving on set point. Give her the service ace. As of now, we are still looking for a final score for this match.